Abby, I put out two of your mom's apple brown Bettys. Now, I'm no math magician, but there's only one here now. Did you eat the other one?
I can see how you might jump to that conclusion given last night's cupcake incident. And yes, I did take the apple brown Betty. But it's for Brooks and Dunn to thank them for easing my pain.
Dinner!